Now on to some other news. Connecticut's Department of Public Health is reporting the first death of a child from the flu this season. Happened in New Haven County. Health officials say the child, who was under the age of 9, died this month. The health commissioner strongly recommends that anyone 6 months old and older get a flu shot. Currently, there are more than 22,000 cases of flu statewide, 531 hospitalizations. 18 adults have died from the flu in Connecticut.